In the following exercise, we are going to be targeting one at a time. So what you're doing is, we'll be holding the simple ball of the cable. So we don't require any additional extension, just the cable in the hand is enough. From here, I want you to pull the cable and get the shoulder you're working into extension. The other hand can be kept behind the back, bend lower. So this allows the shoulders to extend more easily. So this is the starting position, shoulders extended, and here you're going to slowly extend the elbow now, targeting the long head of the tricep. Make sure as you're pushing the cable out that there is no additional extension happening in the tricep. This is going to make sure that our tricep long head only is being worked. Maintain a slow control tempo on the way down as well as the way up.